Today what we do, we will set up Tor Browser to connect to a specific country and a list of countries that we will define. By default, the Tor Browser chose random exit node from any country. But if you would like Tor Browser to connect to a specific country, you can modify the torrc file to make it possible. To generate the configuration file, you must open the Tor Browser at least once. Locate and open the torrc file. Open the torrc with your text editor. This is the command for the Tor entry node. Enter the country code and the parentheses. US is for United States. Click node 1 to use only the country I define and the bracket. This is the command for Tor exit nodes. Enter the country code and parentheses. CA for Canada. Save the file. Open the Tor Browser and verify that the IP address is from Canada. The exit node is in Canada and strict mode is active. In this case, I will only have the Canadian IP address. Now the exit node is in Belgium and the strict mode is active, I will only have the Belgian IP addresses. You can add a list of countries. To do this, add a comma after the parentheses and add other parentheses. Now I will have the IP address with the countries that are defined in the list. To deactivate strict node, I add strict node 0. HT is the country code for Haiti. DO is the country code for Dominican Republic. Tor currently can't find exit node in these countries. AR is the country code for Argentina. AU is the country code for Australia. Strict node is not active. I hope this video was informative for you. Thanks for watching.